Did you bring some?
Okay. Yeah, I've got some.
Well, you seem pretty lucky all the time.
Oh, it's a fishing blowing. Not much skill involved.
I might capture some on the drone, Steve.
Let's see. Got our choice here. It's good fish.
This guy's got to tell you to get him out of here. No. Certainly not a trophy, that's for sure. Four or five, maybe. As usual, good condition.
Stay in the drone. Now get to adjust. Just pull, Steve. You don't need to do that. Just yank.
Oh, yeah. You're getting a new toy. That's a big red thing in the ground. Come on. He's over four, I'm sure. Oops, where are we? Jesus, six. Watch my rod there, buddy.
Okay, cool. Can you hold it 2 seconds, Steve? I just want to...
You see him? No, not yet. He's coming in. Is that him there?
That's it. That's what. That's a drop. It's a bunch of goat. All right.
He really swang for that one. Pretty juiced up. Yeah.
really strong. It doesn't look very big, but. Good buddy. Come on. Thank you. Sweet, thanks.
Good fish. Okay, now it's well hooked.
It's forceps. I think it should be barbed.
Should have some more respect and kneel down. Terrible.
Just gotta leave it up. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yep. It's pretty energetic.
There you go.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the good condition.
Yeah.
Oh, good thing.
Pricked him. Spooked him.
Put one on there. Not back here now.
I'm going for a walk. Damn. All right. I'm back to the tank. Oh, shit. Buddy. No. Threw the hook in the end. Damn it. Chucking back. Let's just get down deep. He's a massive fish. Hey? Same fish, that one that was dashing around there. Oh, go what? Go what? Oh, shit. Damn it. I like it when it's deep enough that it's buoyant. You know, at least you can like squat down and hop across. Yeah.